should you feel that you're strengthening the fronts of the legs and stretching the backs of the legs. But we should also feel that we're having to use our deep abdominal muscles to keep the stomach nice and flat and strong. Hands can be on the pelvic bones just to sense check that we're not coming out of position at all. And we're just relaxing the upper body.